Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to another reaction. Obviously, this is not my normal setup at all. I don't even have a normal setup right now. Me and Tori got engaged last month, and so we are in the process of moving things around, trying to plan a wedding, all this stuff, but I'm trying to get a couple reactions out to you guys before the end of the year. So anyways, today we're going to react to Dax the Grinch. And I think he did a Grinch song last year. I'm not sure. So, I'm pretty sure we reacted to one. And I wasn't the hugest fan of it, I remember. So, let's see how this one goes.
First off, fuck Santa Claus, he ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG, I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house, I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking off to Bella Thorne's OnlyFans account, while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get riches.
Okay, I was not expecting that. He came out very hard, very angry at Santa Claus, but was not expecting that. But let's just keep going.
Double my clout, I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present, can't wait for the future, I'm done with the past, I'm fucking up Santa on sight, if I see him, I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass, Rudolph can get it, that red on his nose will get put on his head if he's talking that trash, Donner and Blitz and then Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and Dasher and Dance, Santa gon' think I'm a psycho, I'm dunking these cookies like Michael, I'm fucking Miss Claus and I'm posting
dunking these cookies like Michael, I like that.
So your ho is viral. Life is a vicious cycle. Karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down in Whoville back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scamming unemployment out in several states. I drive stick, I don't need a sleigh. Need no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch. No hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick.
This is good. It's good. The beat is hard. It's awesome. It fits well. And the Grinch is just coming at Santa hard.
I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck. I'm already lit. The only time you'll ever rap better is when you're rapping Christmas gifts. I wanna know if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of others like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck a society, everyone acts like they're perfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not God. Oh my God, I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash pass assist. You straight ass, so you pass his gas. And if I do the math, you'll never be half of half of my activism. Captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's been trading my brain. I got it finished for dinner. Shout DJ Reddick your face for speaking pederic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'm a
don't ever speak on my green unless it's the money I make. I like that.
In your face, I take my body, build a body, run and pick up the pace back to my cave up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate. Santa has been jealous, looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD, if you abbreviate, deviate. Abracadabra, you keep on talking, you'll listen. A great time to sing the great chimney sliding, milk cookie diving, sleigh driving, elf and high fiving, jolly fat smiling guy that rides private without no license. Grinch, I'm all green, not clean, spray me with Lysol. I'm depressed, that's okay. I take drugs to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs, I self-loathe so much. I might call 1-800 got junk and tell them my thing. I'm suicidal, and if they don't pick up, I'll kill myself, and then I'll go viral. Then tell God we need a Grinch child.
This is, the Grinch is dark. The Grinch needs some help.
Turning next year's new age Bible, then get spiteful. Look at Earth and see y'all love my haters living life, so seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival.
once I arrive, you should pray I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile in my face, you're a snake and I've heard all the lies that you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you want to be friends, cause now it's too late and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red, now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone, the unknown was the thrill you were searching for, but now instead I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill and I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection, cause you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words.
Turn from dark to slightly creepy.
I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.
Even the nicest people have their limits. Play stupid games. And win stupid prizes.
Okay. Alright, Grinch. Touche. I don't want any part. I don't want any part. You know? Anyways, that was really good. Dax did a great job. Dax does a lot of, you know, he's done the Joker before. Grinch before this as well. I believe last Christmas he did. I think we reacted to it. But that was, again, that forever will ruin the Grinch movie for me when I see it on TV. Not that I like watching that movie at all, but when it comes on TV around Christmas time, now I'm just going to be thinking about Dax rapping that song now. So there was some quite disturbing things in that song, but it was really good. And, you know, lyrically great, wordplay was awesome, and you expect that from Dax, it's not surprising. That's why I didn't go too far into it. It's always good. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. Let us know what you think of this song versus last year's Grinch that he did, which I'm like 95% positive he did. So anyways, and I thought this one was great. I thought this was awesome. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. You know how it goes. We'll see you next time.